Samantha and Ken, it's Katy Perry here, and I just want to say congratulations for going the distance, tying the knot, committing to each other. What a beautiful, beautiful thing. I wish you the best in the world, and it's not always going to be easy, but just keep pushing through it, work through it, because if you do, that's where the real love comes. Every layer, every little wall that you push through is deeper and deeper love, so congratulations.
Oh, did you hear about Fatma's engagement? Broken.
Hey, what happened?
She decided that she wasn't ready for commitment. So now she's off gallivanting through Europe to discover herself. What does she have to discover about herself?
Samantha and Ken, this is Anjali Bamani, Auntie Ruby from Ms. Marvel. This auntie is wishing you the greatest of loves, the greatest of lives, and the greatest of adventure, because you two are chef's kiss. Have fun!
Samantha and Ken are getting married. On the 16th, the bells will chime. I can't think of a rhyme. Just get him to the church on time.
Samantha and Ken, you are embarking on a journey together, and it is going to be the thrill ride of your life. There's going to be ups and downs. A little bit like a roller coaster. Sometimes it's really like the exciting kind of climb, and sometimes it's the queasy kind of tumble in the stomach. But trust me when I tell you, it goes in the blink of an eye, and all you have to do is get through that first year, because the first year really is the hardest. I've been married 26 years. The first year was the challenge. Everything after that is just cake. Enjoy it. Have your cake and eat it, too.
I demand this wedding be stopped immediately.
Oh, shut up, Major.
Did you hear that?
I certainly did. Are you going to let him talk to you that way?
Hello there, Ken and Samantha. Surprise, it's Loretta Switch here. Just wanting to wish you all the best. Congratulations on your marriage. I wish you all the happiness that life has to offer. God bless.
Hi, Samantha. It's me. I just wanted to congratulate you on your big day marrying Ken, right? I'm a little surprised, though, that I didn't get an invitation. I have known you your entire life. I mean, seriously. Although I thought your fiancé's name wasn't Ken, it was excuse me, what? This isn't for Samantha, my daughter. It's for Samantha George's niece. Oh, the one I met at Dancing with the Stars. This is awkward. So, other Samantha and Ken, congratulations. I hope you have many, many happy years ahead. I really have to do better research before I do these videos.
My love, just thinking about you, baby. Just close my mind.
Samantha and Ken, congratulations. It's going to be a fabulous wedding. Just enjoy the wedding. Congratulations.
Earth, Wind & Fire here, Ken and Samantha, congratulations.
Congratulations, Ken and Samantha, congratulations.
Congratulations, Ken and Samantha.
Hey, Samantha and Ken, it's Jack Maxwell. Uncle George, who is this?
They call me the Booze Traveler. Something old, something new, something borrowed. Nothing like a wedding, huh?
Let me toast you on your big day, if you don't mind. My great-grandmother lived to be 101. She was the short little Irish lady, and she'd always have her Irish whiskey. And I would have my 7-Up, and it would hurt my throat, even though I had just a little amount, because it was too bubbly, too carbonated, and I was a little kid. That's how young I was. But she would have these sayings, and they turned into beautiful toasts. So here's one that's so appropriate on your big day. She would say, Jackie, if you want to be happy for a day, get drunk. If you want to be happy for a while, get married. But if you want to be happy for all time, Jackie, have good friends. And here's to friends then.
I'm getting married.
What? To who?
Oh, nobody special, just some girl.
You're marrying some bimbo who's been paying you to squire her around town?
It's very clear your love is here to stay. Samantha and Ken, congratulations on this, your very, very special wedding day. I'm Eileen Graff, and this is my husband, Ben Lanzaroni. Now, next month, we are going to be celebrating our 45th anniversary, and that's exactly what I wish for you. A marriage of partnership, good health, laughs, and of course, love. Again, congratulations, because your love is here.
Put your head on my shoulder, whisper in my ear, baby.
Hi, Samantha and Ken. I want to wish you just a wonderful, wonderful wedding day. And together, many, many happy days and happy nights. Congratulations.
Two hearts gently beating, one memory alone. My darling, I love you so.
Hi, this is Don Most. And I wanted to send my very, very best wishes to Samantha and Ken on their wedding. I'm sure it's a beautiful day. Enjoy. Congratulations.
All right, Ken and Samantha, I have high expectations for you to swig a little strawberry wine at that wedding. I want to hear all about it. Congratulations.
A first taste of love.
Good.
Okay, I'll be right down. Thank you. Gertie, I have to go pick up Elliot. Will you be a good girl and stay?
Mommy, he can talk.
Of course he can talk. I'll be right back in 10 minutes. Stay there.
Hello, Samantha and Ken. It's Dee Wallace. And I just wanted to reach out and congratulate you on your beautiful wedding and the start of your life together. I know it will be joyous and exciting and full of adventure. And I'm so glad that you found each other because, you know, we need a lot more love in this world. Congratulations, guys.
They've been trying to keep me away from you. It's had me nearly crazy.
Who's this girl?
I'm not this girl. I'm his girl.
Is this the girl who was with you in the travel bureau? The girl you said you hardly knew, didn't even know her name?
That's right. That's who I am, and I know all about you.
Now, Samantha, did he happen to tell you about the wonderful affair that Ken and I had in Florence? Oh, it was sensational. It was all of about 20 minutes. Anyway, darling, I hope to hell you both have a sense of humor. If you don't get married, because it's tough if you don't laugh your way through it. And just remember something that my darling husband, Webb, taught me. The first year of marriage, girls are always a little bit iffy and kind of petulant. If you don't pick up the phone right, if you don't answer them beautifully, if you don't give them flowers on their birthday. He said, in the end of the evening after a battle of some kind, is this going to be important at the end of the week? Is it going to be important at the end of the month? Important at the end of the year? Are you even going to remember it? Just remember that everything is worth just a big laugh. Love each other and may God bless you both.
Hi, all there, Samantha and Ken. It's me, Kermit the Frog. And on behalf of all the Muppets, we want to wish you a very happy wedding day. Yay!
Someday we'll find it, the Rainbow Connection.
the lovers, the dreamers, and me. La da da dee da da do. La da 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 dee da do.
Hmm.